Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, His Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as well as
Business. These are the three things which you should love less. In comparison to the three things which you should love the most, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, His Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and thirdly, striving, and struggling in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let's look to ourselves first. Do we love Allah and His Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam more than our family? Do we love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam more than our wealth? Do we love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam more than the properties or the businesses which we work for? If we are to look throughout the lives of the companions of Nabi Kareem alayhi tahiyyatu wa tasleem, we will see that the companions sacrificed their life for the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They sacrificed their wealth for the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They had no worry for any business or any property. Hatta ke they had no worry for family members, whether it was their parents, whether it was someone's wife. They were willing to sacrifice everything for the love of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And one example I will share with you, a very famous companion, and you will have heard of the name, Suhaib bin Rumi radiallahu ta'ala an. When Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was ordered from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to call out to the people and tell them that they need to migrate from Makkah al-Mukarramah to Madinah al-Munawwarah. This was the order of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And many people migrated. So Suhaib bin Umayr radiallahu ta'ala an, he was one of them companions who migrated on his own. And he took all his property, all his business, all his wealth, his horses, his camels, his shields, his spears, his sword, his money. He took everything with him. And he was on his way from Makkah al-Mukarramah to Madinah al-Munawwarah in compliance with the order of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whilst he was going from Makkah al-Mukarramah to Madinah al-Munawwarah, the mushrikeen, the kuffar of Makkah, they stopped him. And they said, so help me. He replied, I am migrating from Makkah al-Mukarramah to Madinah al-Munawwarah. They asked him why. He replied, my messenger, my beloved sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he has ordered us to do so. He has told us to do so. The mushrikeen, the kuffar, the disbelievers, they see an opportunity. And they say to Suhaib bin Umayr radiallahu ta'ala an, we will not let you go. We will not let you pass. You cannot leave Makkah al-Mukarramah. We need you as a businessman in this city. We need your wealth to circulate. We need your property so we can rent. We need you for our business, our finance in this city. So Suhaib bin Umayr radiallahu ta'ala anhu replies, and he says, if my life goes, so be it. If my head is removed from my shoulders, so be it. But I will not disobey my messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He has told me to migrate from Makkah al-Mukarramah to Madinah al-Munawwarah, and I will go. The kuffar and the mushrikeen of Makkah al-Mukarramah, they do a mashwara. They talk amongst themselves and they come to this agreement that we should let him go, but he is not allowed to take anything with him. So they say to Suhaib bin Umayr radiallahu ta'ala an, that you can go to Madinah al-Munawwarah, but the entire wealth which you have gathered, your entire life, you have to leave it here. All your horses, all your shields, your swords, your weapons, your camels, everything which you have earned your entire life, you will have to leave here. So Suhaib bin Umayr ko mukhatib karke mushrikeen ne Makkah ne ye we want. This is the purpose why we should study the life of the companions. So Habib Rumi radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he was a great ambassador of the love of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said, you want my wealth? Take it. You want my horses? Take them. You want my camels, my sword, my shears, my money, my gold, my silver? You want everything? Take it. But I will go to Madinatul Munawwara today. I will not disobey my Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So Habib Rumi jab Madinatul Munawwara mein pahunchte hain,
oh, sorrow, oh grief, oh belonging.
beloved sallallahu alaihi wasallam.